number one. Don't talk to the bug. If there are no tanks in here, feel free.
I am a tank spot.
It looks like you currently have two tanks. Rule number one, don't talk to the pugs. Rule number two, don't think. Rule number three, don't type anything unless I ask you to. And rule number four, don't think about the rules. CTG and Battleground Chip. Angel Slayer, if you could please pass lead to Linrat, the lock in group one, that would be perfect. Here comes our in-game recruitment, followed by the standard strategy for the pugs. This is the full strategy that we usually run. However, we're running a simplified, modified version of that this weekend. Everyone is going all the way north. Everyone is going all the way north, except for my 8-man Batcat team. I need 8 volunteers for the Batcat team to type the letter E in Battleground chat. There are 7 volunteers. There we go, there's 8. All my E people down to Volkathos. You will be going to Belinda and then Batcapping. Everyone else is going all the way north. Most of those are just for the hell of it. Fraggerlot, probably not, or Fraggerlot, sorry. Probably not doing that for another couple of weeks. Just want to get everybody used to working together before I implement the full strategy. Everyone type Pally's and DK's aid station. There are just a few things in the strats that we need to get before brainwashed into doing before we start mixing it up. Because again, for those of you that don't know, or didn't know, we've been running this strat, or at least the full strat that I linked earlier on the Alliance side for about 7-ish years, and we have just recently opened this fourth branch. So the idea is after about 6 months or so, we will see a significant shift in the percentage of Horde people that are playing 40-mans. Hopefully we'll get a nice big competitive 40-man atmosphere again, and the Alliance will start shaking and have to step it up. That is our goal. We run these Thursday through Sunday, 5 p.m. until midnight, Central Standard Time. Actually, Nick's Sundays, I don't run Sundays, so since it's just me on the board side right now, Thursday's a Saturday. 5 p.m. until midnight Central.
And is that all on this bed every single night?
Every time in this ventrilo. Jump in, get in the waiting room that you want to be in, and get ready for a pullback. Also, whenever we do special things or whenever we have schedule changes or anything like that, it always gets posted on our Twitter and Facebook pages. Any major changes to the communities or big events always get posted on front of our website, cutthroatgaming.net. A few things to look for. Donations, of course. Become members and support us. Applying for leadership. There's a nice little application page on the website if you want to run BGs and help. Rogue, where?
On the road over here, going up the hills toward the graveyard outside of the
Belinda's down.
Alliance side.
Belinda, I need you guys to exit, hang a left, mount up, and go straight for Iceblood Tower. They should cap it by the time you get there. Yep, they just capped it. All right. Graveyard is under control. Get in the bunkers. Graveyard's under control. Get in the bunkers. Remember, I need 3 to 5 people on all 3 objectives at all times. Make sure you're AoEing. You've only got like 4 minutes left that you need to AoE these flags. Everyone type get in a bunker AoE flags. IBT, it's your call out.
I'm seeing him, like, I'm not close enough to see it right yet. I can see one for sure there.
Appreciate
they just killed him anyway.
Do they have?
They're five, six.
Five,
bypass,
people.
Bypass. For those of you that are not doing anything at the moment, press escape, go to interface, go to names. Make sure in the bottom right you have enemy units checked and class colors in nameplates checked. You can check the other three if you want. We'll go tower point. Yeah, enemy units and class colors. If you want pets, guardians, and totems, that's your decision. But at least get those two.
Do people actually run without having class colors on?
You would be surprised and disgusted. Almost every time I say that,
got
someone
TP.
Goes, oh, cool. Awesome, TP heads south. If you're up north, we have 4 or 5 plus coming across the bridge. Try to make them commit to an objective. Looks like you have 3 incoming to...
Very north. Nice.
Yep, north bunker.
Stealthy.
Nope.
Nice.
Yep, there are multiple stealthies up north. Continue to constantly AoE the flags. Looks like they're committing to north bunker, so make sure that they don't get it. Watch those flags. If we lose these flags, I'm going to be an unhappy camper. Probably throw a hissy fit.
They got me by the bridge. Well, since I died, I'm gonna go to Boston.
They got a shitload defending.
Defending what?
Direct room, I'm sorry.
Yeah, I know. They're preparing to go all in. That's why our guys are supposed to be in. How many do we currently have in the boss's room? 6 of us? We're okay for now. Rebuff in here. I'm gonna drop a Horde battle standard. If anyone has Frostwolf, get it down.
Wait, 37.
Yep, everyone type prep for all in. Aid station's getting hit. Everyone type prep for all in.
Shield
down.
Shield wall. Shield wall down. Freedom.
I have Hallowed Be Thy Name stuck in my head.
Teleport.
Machine hit version. Thank you for showing me that. I can't believe I'd never seen that. Or heard.
Trinketed.
I am.
Fear.
Everybody type all in. Tank pull one rep.
Combustion.
Oh. everybody. Enter chat if you're here. Welcome to the channel. Enter Ventrilo chat if you're here. Remember, guys, if you ever get disconnected, you ever get logged out or whatever it is, move yourself back to...